Sarah from Sublimation. Now, what in my hands are our new products, Sublimation sunglasses and glasses case. Today, I want to introduce you the printing process of these two products. Now, we are going to use this A3 vacuum sub machine to print our new products. First of all, we need to turn on the machine. Then start the machine, light the screen, and turn the emergency button. Then set the printing temperature and printing time. The one for the top should be 115 degrees centigrade, and the bottom one should be 120 degrees centigrade. Set the printing time. 280 seconds. And then set the film preheat time. It should be 5 seconds. After setting, we move on to next step. Preheat the printing tools. Here you can see there are two holes on the printing tools. Refix it to the screws on the work table. Preheat the tools for 20 minutes. Now the tools have been preheated well, we open the work table and put the blank products on the printing tools. Place the film. Press start. After about 8 seconds, we can open the work table to see whether the film is perfectly absorbed on the surface of the products. If it's not, we should adjust the film preheat time to 3 or 4 seconds. Okay, time's up, and we finished the printing process of the glasses case. Move away the film. We put them aside to cool them down. Next, we would like to show you how to assemble the glasses case. As you can see, it includes two colors, two pieces of small metal sheets, and an inner lining. There are two slots on each cover. We need to combine them by using the metal sheets. Okay, finished. And then we need to stick the inner lining to the case. First of all, tear off the tapes. And then put it inside the case. Press these two edges downward to firm it. And then press all the edges to get a perfect fit. Okay, finished. Now we are going to print another product, sunglasses. Here we need to change the metal board. Because the printing parameter is the same as the cases, we move on to next step. Put the printing tools on the work table. Here you can see there are four different tools, two for the front side and two for the back side. We can print two pairs of glasses at a time. Then we preheat the tools for 20 minutes. Okay, now the tools have been preheated well. We open the table and put the blank products on the corresponding tools. Then place the film. Here to remember, the side with image on should be face down. Close the table and press the start button. After about 8 seconds, we can open the work table and check whether the film is vacuumed well. Okay, time's up. Now we finished printing one side of the sunglasses. Put them aside for about 1 minute to cool them down, and then we move on to print another side. Now we begin to print another side of the sunglasses. Place a film. Close the table and press start. Now, both sides of the sunglasses have been printed well. And all above is the printing process of these products. Okay, this is the printing result of the sunglasses and glasses case. And next, I want to show you how to assemble them. Okay, now I will show you how to assemble the sunglasses. Here you can see it includes the frame, the earpieces, and the lens. First of all, we embed the lens in the frame. And then we combine the earpieces to the frame. Okay, finished. Okay, these are the finished products. I hope this video will be helpful, and if you are interested in them, please contact us without hesitation. Thanks for watching.